I'm Zeb Daughter's Felicia from Chicago.
I'm Linda Bombruno from Berlin.
How do you do, Miss Bombruno? I'm looking for Mr. Bombruno.
Ah, right this way, Mr. Scalizio.
Otto.
My father, Otto Bombruno.
How do you do, Mr. Scalizio? As I told you, Mr. Scalizio, there is a little task I've already performed. But being a man of international finance, I always believe in discussing terms first. Which reminds me, is there something, Mr. Scalizio? Hey, that's a real swell rock, Mr. Bombruno. Not a whole lot I know.
Actually, it's worth it.
Don't tell me. 250 G's, right?
You're so clever. How did you guess?
Well, you see, I know an awful lot about spackles. Hey, why are you paying so much for this one rubber? There's be some kind of catch.
There is no catch, Mr. Scalizio.
As I told you, Mrs. Scalizio, there is only one man standing in between me and a whole room full of these diamonds.
And they want him eliminated.
Well, then it can be no problem.
What then did you propose to you?
Well, for this job, I recommended the well-tried cement overcoat method.
Sounds rather crude to me.
Oh, we ain't never had no complaints. So, who's the guy?
Oh, just one Englishman, Captain Crumman.
Captain Crumman, it'll be a pushover. Hey, you don't mean bullshot from him, do you?
Precisely.
You said no catch. Now you're talking about bullshot coming. Why did you get cowardice in your voice, Mr. Scalizio? Don't you call me a cow, Bombruno.
You see, Captain Crumman will not be leaving this house.
Alive!